Hey guys, I just got done with school. There's my friend Dylan and Molly. And this is going on YouTube, so if you're scared, I'm doing the Bean Boozled Challenge, and there's only 6 jars left. This is Dylan. Come on down here. Okay. So I'm gonna shake this up. Dylan has to grab a rim. No, thank you. No, there's only 6 left. Okay, so. And that's either. Let's see, guys.
Brian, eh?
Moldy cheese. It's one of the worst ones. And remember this one, you can't spit this out.
And swallow it?
Yes, have to swallow it.
Oh, wow.
So, ready, go.
Orange flavors?
Oh, I smell the cheese. Caramel corn and moldy cheese. It smells like the cheese.
Moldy cheese in there.
Do you want to play? We each get 2. Choose one. Okay. So that's either Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
What?
Yeah,
or it could be the mystery food.
I'll kind of see what it
is. Yeah,
or it could be the mystery food, which sometimes tastes like something.
I don't know.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
So it's two different.
I like that bag.
So hold that for me so I can get one. Dip.
Dipping it.
I'm going to ask the other beans.
Okay, so this is either burger or a pear. Juicy pear. Juicy pear. Wait, is that? Juicy pear is that. What is it? Rotten egg or butter pop on the hammer? Still is true. Smelly.
Popcorn.
Popcorn. Buttered popcorn.
I am safe.
It's time for Dylan's brother's turn. I don't remember his name.
Station.
Yeah.
So. Baby wipes are cool.
Baby wipes are cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Coconuts are bad.
Here you go.
Okay.
Coconuts.
Okay, so I get the last one. And I think it's either Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks, I'm not quite sure.
Yeah.
Or it's one of the mystery flavors.
Stinky Socks.
Bubblegum is a mystery flavor.
So you got bubblegum.
Well, that's it.
That's it.
And we'll see you next time.